You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, no, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of sh... Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
The fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! He's blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do! Now I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up!
No problem.
Hey! Can I get a coffee, please?
See ya.
You're not welcome here. Get out of here. Somebody's breaking in.
Let's go. Just me and you.
We got you surrounded.
off limits, buddy. I don't want to have to call security. Get lost, mister. We got a live witness!
You want to go to war?
See you in hell.
God damn this, did you?
We got you now, you fucking Polak!
Here we go!
You ready for this now?
Having a good day! It's you on me! Go to hell!
Fine, asswipe.
You glad you messed with me?
Get out of here, you stupid bitch!
You are going down, my friend! God, man, come on, don't do it! Don't kill me!
shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Well, we ain't got the diamonds, and we don't know where they are. Johnny, that biker scumbag, has disappeared with the money. And every other mouth that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, that is. You gotta be grateful for that.
Screw you, Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no more. You get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. Don't go forgetting about respect or nothing. You're still just another straight-off-the-boat punk. This city can get real scary if you don't got friends. You remember that.